Greene County Sheriff's Office deputy, a K-9, and a citizen are all okay after a two-car crash this afternoon. According to the Greene County Sheriff's Office, the deputy was en route to a call using lights and sirens. He approached an intersection of Sunshine Street and West Bypass. He cleared the intersection, but a pickup truck pulled out in front of the deputy. It took almost an hour for crews to clear up the crash and reopen lanes at that intersection.